In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a text object with variable data. Select the text tool and click on the label to place it. Click on the Object menu, then select the Source tab. Select Variable Keyboard Input from the Data drop-down menu. Enter the prompt text and check Value Required. You can uncheck these options if desired. Select Print, enter the required text, and press the Enter key. If you are satisfied with the preview, click Print.